until the others find a way to shut it off.
I hate pulling the short straw. This better be worth it. How do we know I'm not risking my ass breaking into an empty broom closet?
Alcohol, drugs, tobacco, firearm, and lasers. There has to be at least one of those things locked up as evidence. Besides, why would they install a turret to guard a broom closet?
Good point.
The jet will make you jittery.